go on. I think Tara just illustrated about this all day. But this top on this topic, but you've heard from us. Now we want to hear from you. Tonight, the start of what we hope will become a regular feature of the show. We're going to call it The Sixth Seat. Grab a chair and let us know what you guys think. And on this topic, one of our viewers thinks plenty.
The latest HHS memo issued was an admission by the administration that nothing in Obamacare was ready to roll out. Everything from making the exchanges available to the website to the pre-existing condition insurance is not ready to go. And they're asking the private sector to pick up the slack. There's absolutely nothing that works about Obamacare.
There you go. Nice job, Michelle, in the sixth seat. Thanks for lending your voice to our conversation. And if you want to participate in the sixth seat, find us on Twitter and Facebook and let us know. When we come